So technology is reshaping the consumers, and we have to shape the communication to suit the consumers, because consumers are changing. Consumers are relying more on digital for communication, education, and awareness. And they're relying on brands and companies less for information, and they're relying more on peer-to-peer information, influencers, and conversations. Therefore, communication in the future to such consumer has to be more content-led, which is relevant and engaging, has to be more pull rather than push, and it has to revolve around interest of consumers and engagement of consumers rather than the broadcast-based messaging of brands. I have only one message for the winners of 10th IP RCCA Awards, that PR is far more important element of marketing mix nowadays, and PR should be thought of at the marketing briefing stage. Therefore, you must take a leap and sit with the marketeers at the marketing briefing stage and make sure that you are involved right from the beginning in shaping the brand image, opinion, and demand generation for the business.